forgiven, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed.
Hey, how y'all doing? Triple OG coming at you guys from WB Underground Newsroom.
It's Brian Stone. What's going on, America?
Man, it's beautiful, man. It's a beautiful day, man. Beautiful day, man. But it's a guy. It's a guy that's named Ken Cuccinelli. Whoa. You know something, Brian? That's the guy that deployed the FBI on Portland.
He's the new assistant. Yeah, he's not. I don't know, man. Trump and fired and hired so many people. It's hard
What's
to say.
What's going on, man?
Also, now they're saying that also that the feds got to leave out of the reports.
Yeah, they're supposed to get out of.
But it should have been in the first place.
No doubt.
But this dude here is another pawn.
Pawn. Yes.
In Trump's chess game.
Yes.
What we're trying to do, man. So we know and understand, man, that the technology is real, man. Also, to go even farther, I did a little research, man. Also, man, what they're doing with the CDC and this data going on, no proper
Well, I can tell you this, Brian. That's not even, you know what I'm saying, half of what's going on, because I'm going to tell you, it's not about the CDC, man. It's about Donald Trump, and they have been trying to hide, you know what I'm saying, the case numbers and the deaths for a long time, man. This started in New York, you know, when the pandemic, it's still even more pandemic now, you know what I'm saying, because it has spread it from one state to 42.
One thing now is that mainstream media has finally got on it. But Trump himself, the last 3 days, we understand that he knows that he's lost the election.
It's not over.
Because the main mission
is not to have an election.
It's not to have an election. People seem to not understand that. I had to tell a guy earlier. I said, "Hey, man.
Yeah.
How you gonna go vote if the voting precinct is closed down?
And how you gonna vote if coronavirus has killed you? Destruction in the black, Latinos, Mexicans, Hispanics. I mean, in all the poverty neighborhoods. COVID-19 with no vaccine.
And guess what now,
has been destroying lives.
And guess what now, OG? Now it's attacking white America.
Woo! I told you. I knew it was coming.
Hello.
I knew it was coming. You know, it had to come Nobody believed that COVID-19 with no vaccine was as serious as I said it was. And now you're gonna feel
The wrath of the beast. Now.
I'm sorry to say.
You're gonna feel the wrath of it.
Because it's not about black.
It's not about white.
It's about right.
But you're gonna feel it now.
You're gonna feel it because your president
has unleashed the beast.
Donald Trump
has unleashed the beast
in the whole, I could say, the world.
The world.
Is paying right now.
And he's the only one. The other dictators, man, those other countries like Israel, let's talk about it. It's time for the world to wake up.
Wake up.
I woke up this morning with a new perspective.
You gotta pay attention to what's happening, man.
Worldwide.
Because poverty and negativity, that's all we've been getting, man.
It's destroying us. This is why you're seeing the spikes.
In more than one way.
Right. This is why you're seeing the spikes in the numbers, man. You know why? Because it's too much negativity. And not enough positivity.
Not enough.
So we're going to change that narrative.
No. We're going to make an aggressive change in that narrative.
Yeah, aggressive
positive
change.
Aggressive, positive change. We're not going backwards. You can count going backwards out because we know that you want a Confederate wall.
Yeah.
We know that you want to stop the election.
It ain't gonna happen.
And you will do anything in your power. You And the Republican Party has already said that slavery was a necessary evil.
They said also, you go farther than that, they said not also.
Tom Cotton.
That's that sucker.
Tom Cotton.
That's that sucker. And they go also.
Man, I'm going to tell you, man.
He said also.
You represent the Republican Party. And if one of them think like that, we've seen what's been happening in the streets. They've been unleashing federal agents. They've unleashed the military. They've unleashed the National Guard. They don't care. On their own United States people. That is not united. That is separation.
Hey, man, let me tell you something right now, man. I do not have no love for the bloodsuckers, man. Let me tell you something right now, man. That dude right there, man, he also said that Barack Obama was enough to the black people. That's what he also said. He said that also in that interview.
Holy
also.
Toledo, Batman.
Yeah, let's go back because I did lodge on that too. I did lodge on that because see now CNN is playing this thing, man, and people are getting upset about it. But see, he also said.
Tom Cotton. Yeah,
That's him.
Tom Cotton.
He's another bloodsucker for Trump. But he lied also before to a grand jury. What's that word you used? A perjury?
Perjury.
Yeah.
Candidate.
Yeah.
Another perjury candidate.
Yeah. Yeah. Just like yesterday, they getting sued.
Y'all got to understand America.
It's deep, man. It's deep.
It's not about black.
It's not about white.
It's about right.
But what's going on right now, it's very deep. Pay attention.
White America has seen the true Donald Trump, the true Republican Party, and they stood up in America. They stood up in America, and they're going to continue to stand up in America because guess what? We all going to be at the polls this year,
but 2020. Guess what, OG? White America is kind of awakening a little bit. But it seems to me that black America is still asleep.
Woo! Rick Flair.
It seems to me that black America.
Man, y'all guys, man, I'm telling you, asleep, man, you thought you was going to get away.
Yeah,
honestly thought you guys was going to get away. But we told you, man, block by block.
Every day,
man.
We on your ass.
Block by block, man. We got to come, man. We got to shut that shit down because it's enough of black on black crime, man. It's enough of genocide on your own people. It's enough of little kids, innocent bystanders. It's enough. Too much.
The time is now.
Killing, man.
The time is now.
There is no better time than right now, man.
The time is now.
Block by block. We must protect our neighborhoods. Block by block.
If something goes on in your neighborhood,
you must make that phone call. You must make these guys be responsible for what they do in the street.
Also, no one understands. It is time for us to start policing our neighborhoods.
Block by block. It's enough of little kids being
kids
murdered
mothers,
in
fathers,
the street
families,
for
man.
No reason.
I'm tired of it. It is time for us to start policing ourselves.
Block by block.
Period, point blank.
Ripley's, believe it or not, we coming. Block by block.
Oh, they thought they got away.
Not today.
Another day.
No.
Louisville, Kentucky.
Not Breonna. I know they done. Come on, Brain.
No arrest.
Brain. Now I know.
This
they have.
Stop.
Brain.
I want to go there right now.
Brain.
I want to go there right
Brain,
now and make arrest myself.
Don't tell me, Brain, that they haven't made any arrests in Louisville, Kentucky. The house of Muhammad Ali.
Sadly, OG, I'm sad to tell you again, another day no arrest made.
Another day.
What I could tell you is.
That's shameful, man.
What I could tell you is.
That is shameful.
They tell me that people dying for the coronavirus. They tell me that Trump went and played golf. They're telling me that We have a bloodsucker out here that's saying that slavery is nothing. And you mean tell me we can't get an arrest made in Louisville, Kentucky for an EMT, a first responder?
Crazy.
I'm sad, man.
Look at that, Mr. Daniel Window, ain't you?
Hmm? Hey, man, I'm Triple OG.
I'm brainstorming, man. We're 2 minutes in, man. I know, man. I know it's sad, man.
Hey, man, I'm out.
Two guns up!
Given that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system. It's simply how we've existed.